this is why every photographer needs a 3D printer.
You can just make so many cool and helpful things that are just those little details that you wouldn't necessarily think of, but then when you need it, it's a pain in the ass to get.